grab people with. You know what? I'm going to, already done R-Truth, so I'm going to play as Ted DiBiase Jr., see if he has his, I come from money theme. Why don't you ask me? Don't you forget there's a price you can pay, cause I am the game and I want to play. Who else do we have left here? Him, or the LOD, the Cody Rhodes, Honky Tonk. Let's take on Pretty Boy here. It's the problem with today's generation. You're all too pretty. To mess up those good looks of yours. Alright. All grab. Just nothing but grabs.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for WrestleMania!
Good thing I can skip those. Yes!
Approaching the ring, from West Palm Beach, Florida, weighing 235 pounds, Ted DiBiase!
I was afraid that he was going to come out to the old Legacy theme for a second there. I'd be a little sore if it wasn't for the fact that they released this theme on iTunes. Haha, look at that huge-ass coat.
Making his way down the ramp.
Then again, everything is out of this game is huge-ass.
Angeles, California, John Morrison.
Oh, almighty, that was a lot of pyrotechnics. How can you afford such flash in this day and age? In this economy to me. Alrighty. That's only grapples. Nothing but grapples.
It is time to get it on! This hand is full of hands after that one. Just devastating.
Okay. I'm gonna have to switch over to the other stick if I want to pull off some more moves. This is a perfect time, actually, to try to pull out the, a better handle on the grappling system.
That was the perfect sequence of moves. He is absolutely on fire.
Oh, man.
At the seams.
Oh, look at that. If I mash the button, I can make it harder for him to get out. Oh, boy. Yeah, a big old power slam. Hey!
Oh! All the humanity!
So that is just the bulldog all the time, every time?
Man, I'm thankful I'm not on the receiving end of that.
What we got? Ooh! I didn't... What was that? Whoa! Nice! Never seen him do that before.
Just been here on that side, belly-to-belly suplex.
Oh! Oh! Dream Street? No, it's just a million-dollar dream. No, it's the Russian leg sweep. The million-dollar leg sweep. There you go. Oh, he keeps on going. He turned his head completely backwards.
Broke through the fabric of space and time.
That was tremendously horrifying.
Hooks him up with ease and slams him down.
Oh, I'm keeping it alive. I'm keeping it alive.
Oh, game wobble. His legs are wobbly. Look at this. Damage and more damage. These titty records.
Nice.
For the love of all that's holy, stop this man.
Oh, nice. I wouldn't be surprised if he could actually pull that off.
I fully agree with you on that, my friend.
Oh, no. I pushed the button again.
I felt that one all the way over here.
Tried to climb up the turnbuckle, but it was ending up bouncing off all over the place.
He's going.
Whoa! I've never seen him do that before. Oh, is this a stomp? Okay.
Nice takedown. Can his opponent respond?
All right.
Power slam. A classic that never gets old.
What we got?
Oh, nice setup for the Gutbuster. He set that up brilliantly. He's going for the top rope.
Oh, I landed right on his ass. Oh, man. Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Come on, Dream Street.
$1 million? No! Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Ken TV Hussey.
Yeah.
Knock the hell out. Yeah, that better get some smelling salt ringside.
Sweet. You know, I don't know how exactly how tag team works in this game, so I have to wonder exactly how the LOD plays. Well, I didn't get the Man of a Thousand Holes thing again, because I just had to push friggin' square by accident. Play as the late Hawk. Who he's got? Okay, he's a brawler. Yep. Like Sheamus. It's kind of a limited edition, a limited selection of arenas, isn't it?
Ladies and gentlemen.
See what I mean when I said Sheamus had a humongous cross necklace?
Sheamus!
I gotta love that Sheamus swagger, eh?
From Illinois, weighing 275 pounds, Road Warrior!
Yeah, what a rush! I'm a little disappointed that they didn't put that in there. Not LOD without what a rush. That's not Hawk without Will. Well, I guess we can thank the short ass entrances for that, because as long as it takes, probably would have ended up taking up all the entrance. God, look how pale he is. Alright, what do you got? What do we got? Oh! Oh, that was nice.
Right on his head with a DDT.
Oh, man. Whoa!
And slam down. A perfect time to do that. Very smart. Oh, boy, he's really working that arm. I thought I saw a tooth go flying. Powerful DDT rings his bell. The first Irish-born champion in WWE history, Sheamus has carved out quite an impression in everybody's mind as of late, beating opponent after opponent as he rises to the top of his division. Sheamus pretty much has been beating up anyone who gets rearranges his face for the running move-off.
Oh, man.
He put 100% behind that one.
Oh, I got him!
Into action here. I think he's sticking to what he knows here, which is not such a bad strategy. Power slam! Can his opponent respond?
Oh, man.
He just knocked his teeth out! Nice combination of moves! Those knees are tougher than $2 steaks, and they're doing some damage, I can tell you.
Oh, I know why I keep screwing up. It's the, every time I try to go for a, what's it called? A, a freaking special move there. It requires me to push the those buttons too. So if I, you know, the punch buttons. So that's why it keeps screwing up. Oh, listen to him cry. Alright, now that I know what I'm doing. Hold on. Should have whipped his ass for a minute.
Goes down hard after that one. He's going for the top.
Oh, the big old clothesline!
That was one of the most unbelievable moves
okay.
I've ever seen.
It'll help towards my KO count, so let's see it, Hawk! From the great beyond!
A knockout! Well, folks, that puts an end to this match. Well, he could be feeling a little embarrassed when he eventually wakes up from that.
Okay, now that I know what I'm doing, I probably won't end up screwing up so much. Alright. Let me, restart that match so I can see if I can squeeze it in here. And it doesn't take much, so I'll just grapple the living crap out of him.
And here we go.
Whoa! Slammed the crap out of him.
You gotta be kidding me! Man, that hurt! Ow! You can almost feel the pain. Listen to the bones break. Oh, now that was brutal. How do you get up from something like that? Oh, and that was just barely avoided, people. Houston, we have a problem.
You're not Houston.
Not many could go power against power with this man. The Hawk is built for destruction. And if you want to win against a guy like this, you have to adjust to use your brain and psychological power. The Hawk has been around, and he's not going to fall for just any old routine. You must be kidding.
Rearranges his face with a bulldog headlock.
Oh, I'm glad it's not me in there.
They don't have a lot in the way of,
It doesn't get any better than that. Nicely done.
I hope that wasn't a strike.
Drives him down to the mat.
He set that up. I guess he'll wear down his opponent a bit.
Oh no.
You know, it doesn't take a lot. A well-placed shot to that region could finish him for the night.
Putting on a show tonight.
Look at him just like a rag doll. Can he take what's been working here and use it as strategy down the line? Let's wait and see. The tried and true headlock.
Man, I want to do my strike.
When he's in the ring, he knows just what to do. I mean, there's no... Ah, that's a doozy, folks. What a backbreaker.
He makes that look effortless. Ring the damn bell already.
Come on.
He's going for the hangman's neckbreaker.
Give him my damn trophy.
And knocks his opponent out cold.
There we go.
Sing him a lullaby. He'll be seeing stars.
I would like my trophy now, please. Oh, I bet that friggin' dive from the top rope was a friggin' strike according to this game. Stupid game.